A Sylacauga officer injured while trying to conduct a traffic stop. Police say Corey Burns was arrested on charges including assault and marijuana possession. He was arrested after an officer tried to stop him on Saturday. The officer was thrown from the vehicle. Burns was driving over and run over. The officer is recovering from multiple broken bones but is out of the hospital.